John Willys bought the Overland Automotive Division of Standard Wheel Company in 1908, and the company was renamed Willys Overland Motor Company in 1912. Willys was the second largest producer of cars in America, with the Ford Motor Company taking the number one position between the years of 1912 to 1918. By 1926, the production of the Overland automobiles ended and the brand was replaced by Willys Whippet brand of small cars.